three cops. I don't think that'll do it. Looks like the cops are taking a rest today. They're all tired out after 100 days and 200 demonstrations. We look forward to them falling flat on their faces on the street. This, of course, is an illegal demonstration, more than 50 people.
Ah.